on the left hand side and on the right you see the sheep, you will see so many. So right here it comes up. To the left, you see the back side practically of Westminster Cathedral. This is the Parliament Square you're seeing now, and the buildings there around, they're always connected with the government. For instance, straight across, now on your right, there is Westminster Cathedral. And then here on the left, coming up now, statue of Abraham Lincoln. Straight ahead, this is the most behaved. The Big Ben is actually only the clock, you know, and the tower you see there is officially called the clock tower. But, well, everybody calls it Big Ben, and this has to do with the way there. If you look down to the left, there's this direction Whitehall, and one of the first streets turned to the left, this is the small town. Brick buildings, both. This is, there were Sherlock Holmes always was. It is, what do you call it, the criminal. The three arches, and at the end of that road, which is in pink color, is Buckingham Palace. And straight ahead, this beautiful building is a museum. It is the National Gallery, full of wonderful paintings. The square behind to the left is the Leicester Square. And another golf one. You really find them all over the city. They're very successful because they're...
Thank you. direction they shall continue to pass through your body until you are dead.
Questions? Just pass it.